In the early hours of the morning on the 10th of June 1886, Mount Tarawera came to life, destroying the world-famous pink and white terraces and burying the town of Te Wairoa seemingly forever. You can now relive that historic moment and the wonder and beauty that is at Rotorua's buried village. Come visit us today.